please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Friday, August 16th. I'm Mr. Bushman, and these are your Dobson announcements. You may be wondering why I'm here. Well, we tried to get it done yesterday, but we had some equipment breakdown and the students gave it their best shot, but, you know, and, you know, we could have just skipped it and given excuses for it, but we have, I'm very proud to say that this is our 507th broadcast without missing a single one. Quite an achievement. We hit number 500 last year and we're going to keep going. Anyway, on with the announcements. If you're interested in creating and editing videos like this and other kinds, stop motion animation, music videos, short films, journalistic pieces, whatever, come join the Video Production Club on Thursday, August 22nd in this room, N255. I didn't know my own room. N256. Come see me if you have any questions. Hopefully I will know the answers. Do you want to be a part of the award-winning Spirit Line? Cheer and dance at our football, basketball games, and assemblies? If you do, tryouts are today and Monday. So today is August 16th and Monday the 19th in the dance room after school until 5:30. In order to try out, you must have a physical signed by a doctor and complete register My Athlete Online. If you have any questions, see Coach Lang in Girls PE or Mrs. Ginty in the front office. Spirit Line is open to boys and girls. Anyone interested in competing in cross country this fall should contact Coach Hayes in B510 or Coach Young in B201. Practices have already started. They started last Monday, and tryouts are open until the end of the month. You must have your physical packet completed in order to practice. The team meets at the Dobson Track area after school. If you are interested in joining HOSA, a club for students interested in going into the health field, there will be a HOSA meeting on Tuesday, August 20th at 1220 in room C29. Please contact Ms. Dieter if you have any questions. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors, would you like to become an ADL peer trainer and visit freshmen and sophomore classrooms this year? If so, see Mrs. Klett in room B206 for an appointment. Attention Dobson swimmers and divers, practice begins this week. Please make sure you are cleared up, so you're cleared, so you can participate with us. The bus will pick us up after school by the football fields at 3:20. Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday, and Friday. See, my kids do this and they do it so easy. Let me say the last part. The bus will pick you up by the football fields at 3:20 on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. On Wednesdays, it's 3:00, same place, 3:00 on Wednesdays, 3:20 on the others. If you have any questions, because I've thoroughly confused the issue, ask Miss Heenfoot in room N248. You never know what you got till it's gone. My kids doing this, no problem at all. Me doing this, I freak out. Sorry about that. Are you interested in joining a unified PE class? This is a new PE class offered at Dobson, fourth hour, that is combined with general and special education students. It's a great opportunity to work with our special education students and develop amazing relationships. If you are interested, please contact Ms. Lertzema or visit room D2 if you are interested. Would you like to learn the art of temporary tattoos? Dobson's Henna Club will have its first meeting of the year on Tuesday, August 20th, after school in room B208. In our friendly and creative club, you can learn and practice the exotic art of henna, a plant-based form of temporary tattoos. Supplies are provided. All members, need a permission slip or waiver to receive henna tattoos. We're planning to create a new Club t-shirt, so any members are encouraged to contribute their design. Please contact Ms. Juno for more information. It wasn't easy, but those were your Dobson announcements. Have a great day in the land of the Mustangs.